Hi, I'm David Shaw, and welcome to AI News. In this episode, we will cover how Intel is teaming up with NASA, pointing you to on-demand webinars, providing resources for more AI training, and highlighting the upcoming Strata Data Conference. Intel student ambassador Pallab from Rutgers University teamed up with the Intel-supported NASA Frontier Development Laboratory team, which did AI research to help find and identify polar and equatorial craters on the moon. This team used Intel Nirvana to classify craters on the lunar surface in hopes of finding water and other resources such as hydrogen, carbon dioxide, nitrogen, and methane. These resources could be used to create fuel and oxygen for future lunar missions and would be vital for future human space exploration. In addition, Intel principal engineers and data scientists will be involved to accelerate development of software solutions for the project. The TensorFlow on Modern Intel Architectures webinar is now on demand. This webinar introduces a number of changes to TensorFlow to ensure that it takes advantage of key performance features in Intel processors. The webinar will provide an overview of TensorFlow, deep learning optimizations for the CPU, and increasing TensorFlow performance on Intel Xeon and Xeon Phi. Register for this webinar in the links provided. Next, take a look at the Intel Nirvana AI Academy, where you can take training on machine learning. With the resources available, you can sharpen your machine learning skills and create the future of artificial intelligence. You will also find other webinars that cover machine learning and deep learning basics, a deeper dive into neural networks, cost function, and much more. The Strata Data Conference is coming up September 25th through the 28th. Formerly known as Strata and Hadoop World, this conference is a great networking event for developers who are looking to learn from case studies, refine skills through tutorials, and swap best practices in data science. This year, the conference has added new sessions and tracks to reflect challenges that have emerged in the industry. These sessions include security, ubiquitous computing, emerging architecture, and much more. For a full schedule and a list of the featured speakers, visit the Strata Data Conference homepage. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to learn more about what's new in AI.